Since the beginning of the revolution, there has been a lot of talk about torture, talk about people having their nails extracted and electric shocks. Those people detained are now free in the streets inside and outside Sudan. If fingernails were extracted or bodies burned, the evidence would all be there. Check that for yourself. It's all lies. There are no such things as ghost houses or torture.
They put us inside a room, each area about 4 square meters. They put us there. They started to hit us, to lash us. They pour cold water on us for more than 20 days.
It is true that there are special houses where detainees are kept. But they became ghost houses because of lack of identification, of knowledge by the relatives where the detainee has gone. Now that we notify them where they are, the houses are no longer ghost houses. They are houses existing. But as I told you, they are meant to give more comfort.
They started to hang us from the roof until we get fainted. Then they pour us, they pour on us cold water. They started again these silly games of torture. They threaten us that we are going to kill you unless you make cooperate with us.
Available now on Amazon Prime.